The passage indicates that astronomers could not calculate the distance from Earth to other points in the solar system until A. They had identified proper observation points. B. They applied ancient Greek calculations. C. The telescope was invented. Or D. Earth and Mars aligned. So now, as we go down, we see in the third paragraph, as ingenious as they were, the ancient Greeks were not able to calculate the size of our solar system. The discovery had to wait for the invention of the telescope nearly 2,000 years later. So from the first two lines of the third paragraph, we can conclude that they could not calculate the distance from Earth to other points in the solar system until the invention of the telescope. Right? So hence, we will choose option C.